अभी राइट जाओ, राइट पीछे बैक, राइट बैक
बैक बैक बैक बैक बैक
बैक जाओ,
बैक बैक बैक
रेडी।
यस, इधर 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 इधर
If there is one game Indians are crazy about, it has to be cricket. Every second kid dreams about winning matches for India with the ball or the bat. But what if you cannot see the ball?
Batsman ready?
Yes. Idhar, 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 idhar.
Batsman ready?
Yes.
Play.
चलो बार बार बार।
ब्लाइंड क्रिकेट डेवलप होने का सबसे बड़ा रीज़न ये था कि ब्लाइंड स्टूडेंट्स थे या जो भी लोग थे उनको केवल दो तरीके से देखा जाता था, या तो ये बैगिंग कर सकते हैं या फिर पढ़ सकते हैं या म्यूज़िक सिखा सकते हैं। अर्ली डेज में छोटे बच्चे थे जैसे बड़े लोग, उन्होंने अपने अपने तरीके ढूँढे कि कैसे कमरे के बाहर निकला जाए। धीरे धीरे हमने जो बॉल्स इन्वेंट करी छोटी सी कि हाँ भाई प्लास्टिक बॉल लिया है 1-2 रुपए की, उसमें बॉल रिंग्स डाले। शायद हमारे लिए एक बीइंग ए ब्लाइंड पर्सन उसकी ओवरऑल पर्सनालिटी को डेवलपमेंट करने के लिए क्रिकेट जैसा इवेंट जो आउटफील्ड इवेंट है उसका होना बहुत जरूरी था।
द स्टोरी ऑफ क्रिकेट फॉर द ब्लाइंड इन इंडिया बिगैन इन द 1980s एट द नेशनल इंस्टीट्यूट फॉर द विजुअली हैंडीकैप्ड इन देहरादून।
ब्लाइंड फील्ड में बच्चे तो बहुत ही ज्यादा क्रिकेट को लाइक करते थे क्योंकि उनके पास सामान नहीं था, बिना सामान के ये केवल कमेंट्री सुनते थे, न्यूज़ सुनते थे,
और
कुछ अपने मन से इन्होंने निकाला, कुछ कोलगेट की बोतल में बजरी भरी उससे खेलने लगे, कुछ चेरी पॉलिश की डिब्बी होती है बूट पॉलिश की उसमें बजरी लेकर के वो खेलने लगे। तो मैंने ये सोचा कि भाई ये जब इससे थोड़ा बहुत मार रहे हैं तो इनके लिए एक बॉल क्यों ना तैयार की जाए।
कहाँ टूटी है?
अवनिल, अवनिल,
अरे नहीं टूटी है अभी।
विदेश में अलग अलग तरह के अलग अलग ब्लाइंड, अलग अलग बॉल, अलग अलग इंडिया में भी अलग अलग स्टेट में अलग अलग बॉल थी। ऑस्ट्रेलिया में इस प्रकार की बॉल से खेलते थे, इंग्लैंड की जो बॉल थी वो इस प्रकार की बॉल से, शायद मेरे ख्याल से ये अभी भी इस प्रकार की बॉल से वो अपना टूर्नामेंट खेलते हैं इंटरनल। लेकिन मैंने ये सोचा कि जब साइटेड बॉल है हमारे पास तो उसी डिज़ाइन की क्यों ना बॉल बनाई जाए। तो इसी साइज़ की बनाने के लिए ही तरीका ढूंढा गया और उसी साइज़ की बॉल ये बन के तैयार हुई। इसके बाद इसका वेट देखना पड़ा, वेट में ये भारी थी कि 17-18 क्या 20-22 नेशनल टूर्नामेंट हो गए, 4 वर्ल्ड कप हो गए, चोट तो लगती है। सबसे बड़ी इस बॉल की विशेषता ये है कि ये फ्रैक्चर नहीं करेगा।
आफ्टर द बॉल द रूल्स ऑफ द गेम वर मॉडिफाइड, इंस्टेड ऑफ ओवर आर्म द बॉलिंग इज नाउ अंडर आर्म सो दैट द प्लेयर्स कैन हियर द बॉल। Each team has at least 4 totally blind players known as B1 players. The rest are B2 players with a clear vision up to 3 meters and B3 players with a clear vision up to 6 meters.
He can't see.
He's not able to see that also.
Asking,
is it
blur or dull? He can appreciate.
You can see this later? How is the lines now? In which direction it is?
3 lines, sir.
Yeah. How is it?
Down, sir.
Yeah, okay. Can you see this better? Try to close your right eye. Can you see some letter over here? No?
Black, sir.
Okay.
An All India tournament was organized in Bangalore to select the team to play against England. The final was between West Zone and South Zone.
2 wickets still remaining. 90 balls, 144 runs needed. It's not possible, I think so.
And West Zone were the winners. Players from different parts of the country were selected to represent India for the England tour and were invited to a conditioning camp in Bangalore.
If you have results, right, we are going 17 players, then it's okay. If anybody gets hurt, there is a replacement. But unfortunately, for this tour, there is no replacement at all. So it is your duty to maintain your mental fitness as well your physical fitness.
I have been coaching the national blind cricket team, Indian blind cricket team rather, from 2005. I am an official cricket umpire for the mainstream cricket. First, being a coach, my job is to make them understand the difficulty of the game, how it is to be played. So I started playing with the blindfolded, then I understand. When I close my eyes and release the ball from the hand, it goes to the third man, sometimes it goes to the fine leg, and then, okay, how close the ball, the hand should be closer to the body, then what the line it will get. If you compare the blind cricket with the mainstream cricket, definitely blind cricket is a harder one and a tough one to play, because the point is actually you cannot see the ball.
Hello, batsman.
Other than your physical fitness and mental strongness, you need to have more concentration. As a team, they are definitely united.
Yes.
They forget the entire world once they are within the boundary line.
Okay, come on, boys. It's 9-10. Hello.
They are ready to die for the game. That is motivating me to be with the boys, because they gave their 100%. That commitment levels, everybody has to learn from these boys.
Pushparaj, myself, and there are the two players in the team belonging to B1 category. When people watch us from the outside, the viewers would not know that they are totally blind and depending on the sound and playing the game. So they would think they are, what is this? Yeah, they are not playing good. The B2, B3 is when someone is playing, hitting the shot in the air, everybody clap for them. And a B1 coming and hitting the shot, they think, अरे वो ये क्या ऐसा खेल रहा है और वो देखो कैसा अच्छा खेल रहा है.
किसी ने कहा कि या ही इज अ इंटरनेशनल क्रिकेटर जब उसने कहा क्रिकेट खेलते हैं अच्छा कहाँ पर आई मीन यहाँ अपने देश में खेले थे कि तो नहीं अपने बाहर आउट ऑफ कंट्री गए तो आउट ऑफ कंट्री तो फिर किस तरह आई मीन किससे कैसे खेलते हो वो क्या बोलते हैं बॉल बताइए बोले तो बॉल बताया उनको तो बहुत अच्छा प्लास्टिक बॉल से खेलते हो ये तो वो बच्चे खेलते हैं ना इससे छोटे छोटे बच्चे तो इससे खेलते हो तुम लोग सेम स्पिरिट सेम हार्डवर्क सेम जील फॉर द विक्ट्री व्हेन इट कम्स टू सपोर्ट फिनांस कुछ नहीं मिलता है
हमें
पुष्पराज ही इज बीन माई वेरी वेरी क्लोज फ्रेंड फॉर द लास्ट 14 to 15 years so far. I need not to really have a sight to see him. Pushparaj is 5'9 height. I think he's 5'9 and he's really not, I mean, not fair. He's little black, I mean dark, not black, he's dark. I think, you know, he's nice, handsome. So he's a handsome guy. So that I know very well.
Cricket is, to be safe, for me, cricket is education. Cricket is my fashion. Cricket is my love, because I am not any lover.
And I like Sachin Tendulkar batting. It inspired me a lot. So in 1999, I was selected to the state team, where I played my first sojourn in Goa. There I performed very well.
புது பேண்ட் எங்க வச்சா
இது ஒயிட் போட்டியா
எனக்கு தெரியாது அவனு கேளுமா எது பண்ணதா சொல்ற சீக்கிரமா
பிளாக் போட்டுக்கோ
இதா ஆக்சுவலி ஃபார் மீ மை மதர் இஸ் மை காட் டு பி சே ஃப்ரங்க் வென் ஐ வாஸ் வெரி யங் மை ஃபாதர் பாஸ்ட் அவே ஆஃப்டர் தட் நோ வி சஃபர்ட் அ லாட் ஆக்சுவலி மை மதர் She worked as an IA in a private school for a monthly salary just 225 rupees.
Correct.
She thought that I should be educated. Because being a visual challenge, I may face a lot of problem in the future. And she inquired about the school for the blind. She joined me the school for the blind in Hyderabad. The school name was Devanar Foundation for the Blind.
Dal kuda nalla irukku
na kumaradaina Pushparaj ku choopu ledani andaru chaala chinna choopu chuse vallu kaane choopu lekunna gaane చదువు విషయంలో స్టడీ పరంగా అన్ని విషయంలోనూ అన్ని ఫస్ట్ ర్యాంక్ గోల్డ్ మెడల్ సంపాదించినాడు ఈ చూపు లేని పుష్పరాజును చూసే అనేక మంది చూపు లేని వాళ్ళు ఇంత చదువు చదువుకుంటే మరి చూపు ఉన్న వాళ్ళు మేము ఇంకా ఎంత బాగా చదువుకోవాలి పైకి ఎదగాలి అనేటువంటి సమాజానికి కూడా ఒక ఉత్సాహాన్ని ఒక మంచి అవగాహనని కలిగించినటువంటి వాడుగా నా కుమారుడైన పుష్పరాజు ఉన్నాడు
சீக்கிரம் அம்மா டைம் இல்ல ஆல்ரெடி பெல் அடிச்சிட்டாங்க தாஸ் இது என்ன லைட் இது
என்ன டைலர் ரெட்டி தப்பு வீசிட்டாடுல
கொத்தது கத்தி
This is Government High School, Pathikonda, one of the biggest high school in Kurnool district. I have been teaching in this school for 2 years. When I joined in the school, they thought, how can I teach for them? So after a few classes, they realized that, and my students felt very happy with me.
See here, the aerial roots of the banyan are like pillars supporting a great palace. Pedda trees manaku friendly ga no.
Even I represented India, I am teaching. But the people always feel we are lacking something.
Space in which to spread themselves out.
What I feel is they are lacking in understanding about me or understanding me.
Living space even for people. After all,
I play with my boys also, especially. They love me like that. They also encourage me, and they are very much interested to play with me.
If I bowled by their bowling, they feel great always. Yeah, I taken their sar wicket because I played for India, no? Because of the cricket, I got this much mobility. Total blind feels some type of nervousness, but I won't feel.
Adi.
How much?
Till 2000.
Braille watch?
Ah, really? We are talking with Braille.
Huh?
Talking with Braille.
Oh, nice way. Ajay and I met in the year 2006 when he came for the AP team selection. He played for India. He's a very good batsman. Through cricket, we became friends and we feel happiness in our life and we share our happiness, sadness, everything. He's doing BA final year. I studied in the same college. Even Ajay studied in Nizam College, his principal doesn't know who is Ajay.
Natho paatu handicaps the blind persons chaala mandi unnaru vaalla life kante na life better more than cricket valla main nen foreign ki vellagalanu main Indian team ki representative cheyagalanu India ki India peru pratishthalu kaapadaniki na vantu sahayam nen chesa వికలాంగులను బాధపడకుండా నా వంతు సహాయం నేను చేశాను, నా వంతు కృషి నేను చేశాను. అంటే నార్మల్స్ ఉన్నారు వాళ్ళు ఏం చేయలేకపోయినా నేను మాత్రం నా వంతు చేశాను. అంటే
చాలా పెద్ద ఉంది.
పెద్దగా ఏం లేదు, మీరు ట్రయల్ చేస్తే ఐడియా వస్తుంది.
బ్యూటిఫుల్ థింగ్ ఇన్ ద వరల్డ్ కాంట్ బి సీన్, కాంట్ బి టచ్డ్, కెన్ బి ఫెల్ట్. ఎస్, ఎవ్రీబడి నీడ్ ఆపర్చునిటీ, నాట్ సింపతీ. ఎస్.
Besides prevailing social attitudes, there are other obstacles that threaten the sport. Financial and administrative issues, to name a few.
अगर इस क्रिकेट को हमने बेहतरी की तरफ ले जाना है तो सबसे पहले एक रिकॉग्नाइज्ड बॉडी होना जरूरी है. मैं मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ सोशल जस्टिस में जॉब करता हूँ और वो नोडल मिनिस्ट्री है फॉर डिसेबल्ड. लेकिन जब मैं वहाँ अपनी छुट्टियों के लिए गया तो वहाँ उन्होंने बोल दिया कि आपका बोर्ड तो एफिलेटेड ही नहीं है. आपका बोर्ड किसी BCCI से एफिलेटेड नहीं है, स्पोर्ट्स अथॉरिटी से या मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ स्पोर्ट्स से एफिलेटेड नहीं है. तो ऐसे में हम आपको स्पोर्ट्स लीव नहीं दे सकते हैं. आप अपनी छुट्टियाँ लेके जाइए या फिर अपना खर्चा करके जाइए. हर ब्लाइंड क्रिकेटर मैक्सिमम एक मिडिल क्लास से बिलोंग करता है या क्रिकेटर जरूरी बहुत लोअर क्लास से जिसके पास हो सकता है